18 delegates of the European Parliament Subcommittee on Human Rights visited former Senator Leila de Lima inside the PNP custodial center in Kamkrame. The EU delegates entered the facility at about 12:30 in the afternoon. The PNP headquarters support service said the visitors underwent briefing and screening. They also followed the minimum health protocols to ensure the safety of the former senator. The EU delegates left the custodial center at about 2 o'clock in the afternoon.